Okay. We back again playing game Mafia 2. And this is chapter 10. And I show you my new house. Karena di episode sebelumnya saya udah menjadi orang.
Hello.
Hey Vito, it's Eddie.
Hey Eddie, what's up?
I need you to come over to Joe's right now.
Yeah, oh, okay, alright, what's happening?
I can't tell you over the phone.
Alright, I'll be right there.
Meet Eddie over at Joe right away. Kita harus bertemu si Eddie. Tapi kita mesti jemput Joe dulu sebelumnya. Inilah kamar mandi rumah saya. Lihat keluar, pemandangannya laut. Danau sebenarnya laut. Dan ini, oh itu betul keluar. Ini kamar saya. Pemandangannya depan, jalan raya, samping, kolam renang. Ini kamar mandi saya. Tapi saya nggak bisa mandi, cuma bisa nyalain ini doang. Ini apa? Oh, bukan lemari. Kirain lemari baju kirain. Ini ruang tamu, ruang santai. Apinya sih nggak real ya, tapi nggak masalah. Oke, itulah. Perkenalan rumah baru. Sekarang saya mesti pakai baju rapi dong, udah jadi anggota mafia. Ini rumah saya, posisinya ada di sini. Tadi saya dulunya saya ngontrak. Nah udah jadi orang. Plus punya kolam renang samping. Dalam kalau pikir ada kali di samping, ngapain saya punya kolam renang ya? Bisa mandi nggak kolam renang? Maafkan saya kawan-kawan. Ternyata saya ketipu. Bu, ini bukan kolam renang ternyata ini. Kolam renung. Pinggirnya adalah laut. Tuh, kita nggak bisa berenang sayangnya di sini. Nggak bisa nyentuh air sama sekali. Oh, ternyata tetangga saya juga ketipu, nggak ada air. Kasiannya kamu tetangga. Kita sama-sama ditipu di sini. Kalau dari jauh sih kelihatannya kayak ada air. Oh ini garasi baru. Yang jadi masalah mobil saya di sini nggak mobil yang lama. Mobil lama saya di sini nggak mobil lama saya. Loh. Yes, alhamdulillah masih. Saya simpen lah. Saya pakai mobil jelek. Halo, ma'am. Itu rumah saya loh. Ini rumah saya. Rumah baru tetangga. Kita mampir ke rumah tetangga besok. Kalau ada waktu ya. Sekarang saya mau kerja dulu. Mobil tangga bagus dong. Sorry. Saya anak baru di sini. Mungkin suatu saat saya bakal nyalon jadi ketua RT. Mobil rusak mah nggak apa-apa, tabrakin. Ya, betul. Wut, ada pak polisi, santai, ada pak polisi, kita mesti santai. Pura-pura santai, ada polisi. Ada polisi ngebut. Dan ini mungkin tugas pertama saya sebagai mafia sesungguhnya. Setelah dari chapter 3, chapter 3 ya, chapter 3 ya, chapter 2 sampai chapter 9. Saya sebagai freelance, sekarang saya punya pekerjaan tetap. Sorry.
In pursuit of a hit and run driver.
Sorry, Om. Sorry. Dia berhenti hilang, mending kabur. Mobil di sini juga beda-beda emang ya. Ada yang remnya bagus, ada yang remnya nggak bagus. Ada yang kalau sedang diajak ngedrift dia enak, ada yang nggak enak. Tapi itu juga poin tersendiri. Kebelapasan. Sorry truk, maafin truk. Kebelapasan saya. Saya selalu lupa rumah yang hijau. Rumah hijau jelek sih. Kayak rumah saya bagus. Astagfirullahaladzim.
12 inches of pleasure right here. 12 inches of pleasure right here.
Maafkan saya. Saya buru-buru. Mafia. Adik saya ini saya belum ketemu adik saya ini. Kangen saya. Enggak tahu dia di mana.
Man, I went on with a baseball bat and they looked like they were scared till
morning,
yesterday.
Fellas.
Hello, guys.
Oh, hey, good morning, Vito.
Marty. What are you doing here?
Joe said you needed help. And since I did good with the greases, he said he'd take me along again.
Take you along again for what exactly?
They're waiting for you.
Yeah, well, I'll talk to you later. Yeah, that's my man Vito.
Morning, Mr. Falcon.
Hi, Vito. Take a seat.
Hey, guys. So what's happening?
I heard how you got rid of Luca, Vito. Good job.
Makasih, Pak.
Thanks to you, we now have proof that Clemente was behind the attack on our guys. We couldn't do anything to him openly till now. He just cut his own throat. He kidnapped and tortured our guys, and that means war. Anything we do now, I'm going to be able to justify before the commission. Alberto knows this, so he's gonna act quickly and try and come after us first.
So we're gonna take out Clemente.
Exactly. Turns out Clemente called a big meeting in the Empire Arms Hotel today. This is our best chance to get rid of him and his top guys.
Oh, sure, yeah. We'll just waltz right in there and kill a few dozen heavily armed men in broad daylight in the nicest hotel in town. Is that about right?
Don't worry. I got a plan.
Shit! Joe, put that thing away.
Eddie, don't worry. It's safe. I just got to
press this. Put it away now.
Okay, okay. You're such a chicken shit.
Okay, okay. So now we're going to waltz right in and blow up the nicest hotel in town. Isn't that overkill?
Don't worry. This thing ain't that powerful. It won't blow up the whole building. But everybody in the room where it goes off is dead meat.
How are we going to know when to detonate it?
We'll use a window washing platform. We'll almost be able to watch it explode.
Since when are you the smart one?
Okay, fellas. I'm counting on you. If all goes well, I'll have something nice for you. When it's over, call Eddie at this number. Oh, by the way, I closed the bar today. Just in case Alberto tried something.
Hey, good luck, fellas.
Hey, what about that kid in the hallway?
You mean Marty? He ain't part of the organization, so he had to wait outside.
I mean, why is he here at all?
Why do you think? He's going with us because we need a getaway driver and somebody to cover our asses. What do you got against him anyway? I known him since he was a little kid, and he saved my ass with them greases.
Yeah, but we're not fighting a bunch of drunk dirtbags this time. We're about to take out the most powerful family in this city, and you're bringing a kid.
And how old were you when you started doing this shit? You're talking like you're some old fart. Look, Vito, he's gonna wait in the car outside and drive us away. That's it. He ain't even gonna know what we're doing there. He's a great driver, and that's exactly what we need on this one.
Okay, Joe, whatever. But I'm telling you right now, this is a bad idea.
Buruk nih, Joe. Kamu jangan kejam-kejam lah. Ya. Di sana banyak orang tidak bersalah. Masa mau ceritakin? Halo, bro. Ayo, kita jalan, bro. Let's go.
Hey, Joe.
So, what kind of job is it?
The kind you don't need to know about. Gabish.
Okay. But hey, if you need it,
okay.
I got my piece. Right here.
All right, slow down, buddy, the kid, all right? It's not gonna be necessary. Let's just go.
Mending aku pulang aja nak, mana surangnya? Oh, kamu mending pulang aja nak. Cuci kaki. Oh, salah, salah. Terus minum susu. Baru deh.
We'll take my car.
All right, I'll drive.
Kok kamu yang mending dia aja nih anak-anak tuh yang suruh ngedrift. Kamu masa udah jadi ini masih mau nyetir? Ayo cepat cok, jangan lama-lama cok.
Just don't go busting it up on the way there. This is our getaway car. Plus, I'm pretty sure that explosives and car crashes don't go together.
Explosives?
Yeah. A little fireworks. Get you heard that. We're going to the Empire Arms Hotel. Park in the underground parking lot and use the back entrance.
Jauh nggak sih? Oh, lumayan juga ya. Lumayan jauh. Saya kemudian mesti hati-hati. Kita coba. Astaga, ini truk, mobil.
Vito, what the fuck are you doing? This thing goes off.
Mobilnya Jo, dia nggak pakai ini Jo. Dia nggak punya SIM Jo.
So, fellas, come on, tell me.
What's going down at the hotel? Oh, bisa.
Come on.
Well, what are you writing a book? I already told you everything you need to know.
Hey, I'm just curious, you know.
Damn it, Vito, be careful.
Pursuit of a hit and run driver.
Like that, they'll be scraping us off the damn side. Right.
Solid. Won't happen again. Marty, all this secrecy is important.
Dude,
the less you know, the better off you are.
And if you keep asking questions, I'm just gonna have to find somebody else to drive us next time.
Okay. No more questions.
Sure. Yang banyak ya, nak. Kamu diam aja, pokoknya ikutlah.
So you're gonna blow the hotel sky high, huh?
Marty!
Sorry.
Marty.
One more word.
Alright, sorry. Cross my
arm. Minggir, stop a bomb.
What is this, the Indianapolis Speedway?
Take it easy, I'm in a rush.
Nggak cek, nggak usah khawatir. Untuk pengalaman, mari pak. Ed, kalau ada polisi kita mesti sopan.
All right, here's the hotel. The entrance to the garage is on the other side.
Mana ini hotel? Wah, mewah amat tuh hotel. Hotel segitu gedenya mau diledakin. Cius, cu.
Park in there. And hey, we gotta leave all our guns in the car. The last thing we need is one of Clemente's goons searching us and finding them.
Sek, kita parkir yang lebih. Wah keren nih warna kuning. Warna red keren tuh. Ini emang hotelnya orang gede banget ini.
Alright, Vito and me, you'll go in and do what needs to be done.
You wait for us here.
When you hear a big boom, start the car up, because you're gonna need to get the hell out of here pronto. And you won't need that gun unless somebody follows us, but that shouldn't happen.
Okay, I got you, Joe.
Baik, ya?
Clemente rented the entire 18th floor.
Clemente the third one from the top.
There's a couple of suites and conference rooms up there, and guards.
So how are we gonna get up there?
Round the back, through the laundry room.
Why, you wanna wash your shorts before we do this?
Wise ass. The meeting hasn't started yet.
Santai, Martin. Santai. Relax. Kamu relax.
We'll grab some hotel working uniforms.
We'll
go do a little cleaning upstairs.
Seriously, when did you become the smart one?
Fuck off. There's supposed to be a guy waiting for us inside with the
uniforms.
Let's go.
And
we don't
want to
make a ruckus before Clemente gets here. So don't go doing nothing stupid.
Shouldn't I be telling you that?
Stay here.
Oh, he's a fucking bright.
Ini kebaikan kamu, Marty. Dia pengennya beraksi terus.
Ah, shit. It's closed. The idiot was supposed to leave it open for us. Now we gotta wait and hope that asshole shows up. Fuck!
Can't we just get in some other way?
You could try, but I'm gonna wait here for a while, just in case Numbnut shows up. That lazy piece of shit.
Manani, find a way.
Come on, you idiot. Inside
and look for some clean uniform. Terus lihat-lihat dulu. Saya masuk ke dalam. Oh, ini ketemu, ketemu.
Where the fuck are you?
Halo mas, gini mas, pintu sana tuh ketutup mas, saya nggak bisa masuk mas. Gimana kalau saya lewat sini? Iya, gimana mas? Boleh kan? Oh boleh berarti. Misi. Halo pak. Itu tempat laundry ternyata. Tutup ya, biar aman ya. Astagfirullahaladzim ini orang, astagfirullahaladzim. Gak bikin susah saya.
Look, I'm really sorry I couldn't get here sooner.
Another minute, you would have been late to your own damn funeral.
Sorry, I was...
Alright, enough. Just get the hell out of here.
Kamu ngerjain saya, cu.
See? I got it all under control. Come on, let's go pick up our uniforms.
Yang mana ya, yang bagus, yang bajunya ya. Ini ya, yang hitam. Saya pakai baju bagus-bagus, suruh ganti baju jelek.
Vito, one more thing. Here, put this on.
Are you fucking serious?
So nobody recognizes us. Just put it on.
Ini biar nyamar nih, biar aman.
Great.
Gimana sih si Vito? Dia nggak berpengalaman si Vito. Tuh kan kamu jadi lebih cool.
Hey, you two.
Okay, boss.
Get over here. Clean up this fucking mess, you idiots. You got shit in your ears or what? Get over here, I said.
Ini saya mau clean mess.
Clean this shit up, will you? Somebody's gonna slip and break their neck.
Dia belum tahu siapa kita ya, cu. Pokoknya aman, cu.
Let's go, move it.
Kecem.
Hey, you two. You got some more work upstairs waiting for you. Get moving.
Thanks, boss.
Hey, Richie, come with us. That was fucking Henry. Yeah.
Siapa Henry ya?
All right, come on. Let's get up there before he gets back.
Sebelum mereka kembali. Repot kalau mereka kembali. Jadi gimana rencana, cu?
I haven't seen Henry in a while.
Hasn't changed a bit.
Hey, yeah. I hope he don't come back before we do our thing. Henry's good people, even if he does work for Clemente.
Yeah, but what if he does?
Don't even think about that.
I feel like an idiot with this thing on my lip.
Yeah? Well, what if we run into somebody we know? This way, they won't recognize us.
Lantai berapa itu?
I fucking hope so.
Oh, 18. Permisi, boss.
About damn time. Where the hell you guys been? Somebody spilled something in the conference room.
Okay, boss.
Yous ain't gonna ask what it is, or how it got there. You're just gonna clean it up. There's a big meeting starting soon. And the boss ain't gonna be too happy if the place ain't sparkling by then. So if you know what's good for you, you'll get the place spick and span and then get the fuck out of there.
Pokoknya bersih meling-meling, bos. Gak usah khawatir, bos.
These two are here to clean up the, mess.
Ya, ngapa?
Mess?
Gelut mayo.
Oh, that mess. All right, come on, you two. One of the guys who was here before, he tripped and fell. The poor guy hit his head pretty hard, about 5 or 6 times. So now there's blood all over the fucking place, and we got a meeting that's supposed to start
soon.
So you gotta get this shit cleaned up, and you gotta make it snappy.
fucking pricks.
Hey, calm down, will ya? They're not gonna be around to bother you much longer.
Hey, yeah. Give me a hand here. Oh, shit. The yellow, the blue, and the plus, and the plus.
Mahal buat mafia, nggak ada kamera CCTV, nggak ada orang yang... Anak buahnya ngapain apa kerjaannya ya?
Cross over here. Perfect. Okay, the hard part is almost over.
Ayo kita keluar dari sini, cu. Beres, Pak. Bos, beres, bos. Bos.
You missed the spot, asshole.
Ya, sip. Bersih seperti kembali.
Yeah, looks like you're done. All right, you can
baik,
get
bos.
Out.
Semuanya beres, bos.
Okay, now let's get to the roof.
Mari, Pak. Mari, Mbak.
Guys, why not? The bartender says, you really think I asked for a 12-inch beard?
Mafia ngumpul semua di sini.
That's Clemente. We could take him out right now. If we had a gun.
Yeah,
we'd be dead in 2 seconds. Just take it easy.
Dan kita mati untuk yang kedua. Dia Clemente mati untuk yang pertama, kita mati yang kedua. Si Joe kadang-kadang suka ngelawak ya.
Damn. I ain't used to this much exercise. Why did I gotta put so many fucking stairs? Vito, hold on. I forgot something. Here, this is for you. Just in case something goes wrong.
This is nice.
Some piece of work, eh? 1911 Colt with a modified clip.
How did you,
Holds 23 bullets, so the ammo goes quick. And don't go losing it. These are the only two in the whole world.
Thanks.
Never mind.
Jangan lupa
kita go to the window washer
apa-apa,
platform.
Tenang
come
aja,
on.
Vito. Kita sahabat untuk selamanya.
What are you looking at? Yeah, come down and give me a fucking smack.
Come in these guys.
Fuck me. All right, let's get out of here.
Oh, this is like an oyster. Hold on, check it out.
Maksudnya apa ya?
Hey, what the fuck are you doing here? Get lost. Shit.
Okay, Peter. Here we go.
Okay, Peter, kita ketahuan.
Back me up, Vito.
Tuh. Nah, pindah-pindah dong, Om. Saya jadi masanya nih kalau pindah-pindah nih. Pokoknya beres.
Come on, show yourself. Going in.
Kita sama senjatanya orang nih. Kenapa? Apa itu ngirit namanya? Sip, nice shot. Sip.
Be careful, there might be more.
Gak usah khawatir cu, pokoknya beres. Kita lihat mana nih cu. Lewat sini bener, lewat sini. Nyawa tinggal soprit. Cio tembak cio. Cio diem kayak gak ada dosa aja. Joe, loh. Minggat. Si Joe kabur duluan. Ya setia kawannya.
Get on your bad side. I'm the best.
Setjo, lo senjata nganggur. Wah, tinggi juga nih gedung. Kan lumayan tuh senjata. Lo bisa ngisi ammo. Udah full. Kamu full. Cuk. Oh, kamu sudah sampai dong, Cuk. Ngomong dong, udah sampai gitu.
Okay. That takes care of that.
I hope nobody hurt us again.
Ah, buildings like this got soundproof windows. We're so
sini.
High up. Nobody on the street could have hurt us neither. Come on, let's get to the window watch.
Masa yang kepinya, Cuk. Halo, Om. Mundur. Mundur. Sadar, kira mundur.
Jesus, okay. Okay, don't shoot. I'll do whatever you say. All right, put your hands behind your back. We ain't gonna hurt you. Here's some tape. Tie him up.
Yeah, aman.
You should consider yourself lucky. Everybody else got
beruntung,
shot.
Beruntung, Mas. Masih hidup. Semuanya udah ke... tembak.
Okay, get on. We got work to do.
Wah, tinggi juga ya. Gimana, Cuk? Pemandangannya bagus nggak, Cuk?
Hey, how much wire you got?
Cukup.
Enough.
How much is enough? Will it reach up to the roof?
Of course not. Just go up one or two floors and blow it.
Kita hanya bisa menghancurkan dua lantai.
This is crazy. What if the explosion takes us out too?
It won't. We'll barely feel it.
Tenang Vito, gimana Vito udah jadi mafia dan masih punya rasa kasihan. Pokoknya beres. Tuh mereka orang-orang pada.
Okay.
Ini adalah this is the right yang benar.
Vito, grab the squeegee and start washing windows so we don't look suspicious. I gotta connect the wires.
Kita pura-pura bersihin kaca. Sampai bersih, Cicu lah tinggal melaksanakan tugas. Boom. Lihat atas. Wuhu.
That's it. Okay, got it. Take us up a bit. Payback's a bitch. Ah, yeah, just
nah,
like
turun. Turun aja, Joe.
Ah, here we go. These assholes ain't gonna know.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa.
I don't know. The thing just blew.
We'll barely feel it, right?
All right, all right. Let's go take a look.
I don't know why I fucking listen to you.
I tidak tahu kenapa aku
selalu
mendengarkan kamu.
I swear, you're like a half a retard sometimes.
Tapi nggak apa, Vito. Joe itu teman kita.
What the? Jesus Christ, I almost pissed on my fucking shoes in here.
What a fucking mess.
Felt like a fucking earth. What the fuck? Oh shit!
Lucky
oh, Clemente masih hidup ternyata.
You assholes! You're gonna
fuck,
die for this!
Get away! Come on, Vito.
Yeah, Vito, kejar Vito. Mas, lama sekali.
Hey, we sure made one hell of a mess.
Yeah, but it wasn't enough.
Mati buat kape. Gak ada yang boleh hidup.
No, I didn't do anything. No, I didn't.
to water down his martini.
Watch out! Behind him, glass wall!
What are you scared, asshole? Hit that guy with the gun! Oh, that asshole shot me. Fuck! They teach you that in the army? I'm the best. All this good booze going to waste.
Ya saya katakan tidak penting saya ambil pistol-pistolan saya. Terus bocoran sekarang yang penting.
I got the right son.
Yuk. Ready bro? Buka dong. Ini mau buka. Hello. Pokoknya kita mesti buka itu pintu. Kok dia nggak mau buka sih ini? Oh. Hello. Yah, bodohnya kamu.
Ah, oh, fuck!
Ah, shit! This way, Vito, you won't get through there! Ah, fuck! The sprinklers are going off!
Really? Because I thought it was raining.
Wise ass! I can't see a damn thing through
all this! Whoa, shotgun!
Fixer!
Fuck! There's more of them coming!
Come on, assholes! I'm waiting for
you.
3, 2...
Loh, ibu.
Get out of there, lady. Oh, we ain't got nothing against you.
Dia yang punya kontrakan. Kayaknya dia kangen sama saya. Soalnya saya udah gak ngontrak lagi. Maaf ya, Bu.
Next time bring a bigger bomb, will ya?
Hey, how the fuck was I supposed to know Clemente would be in a bed?
Hey, sebenernya tahu kalau Clemente mau ke kamar mandi.
He wouldn't have been if the bomb didn't go off early.
Jangan khawatir.
Don't worry, we'll get him.
Kamu nggak usah khawatir, Vito. Ini game, kita pasti menang, nggak mungkin nggak. Santai, emang udah di settingnya kayak gitu. Wani, kamu tuh orangnya bang, ya?
Shit, another one, on a catwalk. You're fucking dead. You shoot like my sister.
Lagi. Mana sih yang nembak?
Get that asshole on the catwalk!
Oh, di atas, ya ampun. Atas.
Astagfirullahaladzim.
Yang tadi di atas.
Get that asshole on the catwalk! Up there! Is that the fucking best you got? Oh, you're in trouble.
What's wrong, yeah?
What are you scared, asshole?
Siapa yang pakai shotgun? Siapa yang pakai shotgun? Gak ajar.
Kamu
tahu kurang ajar, shotgun di atas.
Let's go, Vito. Back me up, Vito! I
avenge myself! Astagfirullahaladzim, ya Allah, kuasa ilah, 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 adim. Sini gak main-main emang, bener saya bohong.
Shit, another one! On a catwalk! Get that asshole on the catwalk!
What are you scared, asshole?
I'm going in! Man, you're a terrible fucker! What the fuck am I? Come on, let's go! Chop, chop!
Kita nggak bermain-main emang. Sini kamu bilang real emang, dapat realnya sini emang. Kamu boleh main-main macam-macam.
Buddy! No! No!
Astagfirullahaladzim, Martin!
He's dead, Vito!
Choke him up, gotta get out of here. You can't help him now. Clemente's getting away.
Let's go! I'm gonna kill that.
Itu akan bunuhnya. Kamu yang tenang ya, Martin. Akan saya perasakan dendammu.
Yeah, you think it's over? Wrong, assholes.
Alright,
get to it. They split up. Make sure you follow Clemente, not the other guy.
Not a job, alright? Just be ready with the gun.
Don't worry about that. Just follow Clemente. He's in the black limo.
Game
Joe,
Mafia.
I got eyes too. No?
You're fucking dead!
Tembak, Joe. Deep.
There goes one. Nice job. Clemente's next. Deep.
Step on it, Vito.
I'm trying, Joe.
Tenang aja, sabar. Kita balaskan dendam si Martin. Dia anak yang baik.
Faster.
Mobil kamu kayak gini sih, Jo. Beli apa mobil balap kayak punya saya dong. Ini baru yang namanya game Mafia ini. Tembak-tembakan kayak gini gak membosankan. Kayak yang di chapter 8 sama chapter berapa itu. Bener-bener bikin saya bosan. Chapter cuma jalan-jalan doang kak. Aduh, pokoknya bikin saya bener-bener bikin bosan tuh. Bikin boring banget di chapter. Jush. Ini pembalap. Gimana tuh?
That's the end of him.
Can't be sure.
Inilah akhirnya. Aku akan lebih yakin jika sudah mengecek. Clemente, get out.
This is for Marty.
Now it's over.
Let's go to my place.
Kita pulang ke rumah saya. Kita doakan Marty. Semoga dia diterima di sisinya. Beer.
Give me Eddie's number. I'll call him.
Beri kasih saya Eddie number. Nomornya si Eddie. Aku mau menelponnya. Gluk 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 gluk. Ah. Halo. Ini Joe.
Hello? This is Monyo Joe. It's done.
Everything went smooth.
No, it didn't.
Mati.
Marty's dead.
What?
They got Marty. We left him there.
Okay. What about Clemente?
Done.
Don't worry about the kid.
Hey, don't worry about the kid. Small price to pay. The main thing is...
Small price?
Come on now.
That's my fucking friend you're talking about.
Hey, Joe. Don't go taking it out on me. It was your idea. Nobody forced the kid to go. I'm sorry, but shit happens,
gila
tuh,
dia
right?
Bilang katanya si Marty itu adalah harga yang
whatever.
Harga kecil yang
the
mesti
fuck
kita
sorry.
Right, take it easy bayar. All right, calm down. I'm sorry too. More than you think, but you knew the risks.
You too.
Saya nggak nyangka sama si Joe.
Hey, this was a dangerous job. You took him along.
Ya, tapi dia punya rasa respect besar ya.
What, you think the war was any different? And Eddie didn't even know the kid,
malah
so don't blame
si Vito
him.
Yang nggak ada respect sama sekali.
You should go home.
Okay, well, just give me a minute to get changed.
Terima kasih, Joe. Udah mau jadi teman saya.
I'm sorry, kid. I am so sorry.
Bener, saya gak nyangka kalau si Joe punya rasa respect besar kayak gitu. Tahu saya si Joe, tuh. Dia orangnya tuh amburadul, tahu saya si Joe. Nyata dia punya rasa respect gede juga, tahu si Joe. Terima kasih, Joe. Joe juga udah mau jadi teman saya loh, si Joe diem-diem gitu. Itu penting itu. Artinya saya nggak salah milih teman. Udah beres, kita mesti pulang. Dan di game Mafia 2, setiap selesai misi, kita harus pulang. Itu baru misinya baru benar-benar selesai, 100%. Kalau di game-game lain kan paling cuma udah selesai, ya udah pulang. Mau pulang kek, mau jalan-jalan kek.
Possible stolen vehicle.
Tauan lagi.
Copy that. Vehicle theft in progress, in pursuit of suspect.
Sorry pak.
Sir,
I'm right here.
12 inches of pleasure right here. Shoot this asshole! Hahaha! 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 Sekarang hati-hati, tengok kanannya oke kalau mau merampok ya.
Have a Caucasian male carrying a large firearm. 10-4. Roger that.
Kita kalah bukan tandingannya. Kabur depan polisi, belakang polisi, ya udah mati saya. Itu orang siapa musuh buyutan tiba-tiba nembakin saya. Aduh, mana nggak ada mobil lagi. Satu lumayan, alhamdulillah. Amin. Ya, cah, sudah rusak.
Suspect is about 6 feet tall, dark hair, medium build. 10-4.
Tip. Push. Ya kasih film-film dramatis. Ya. Martin, kamu orang baik, semangatnya tinggi, tapi sayang ya. Masih ada yang aman, lewat sana nggak aman. Aduh. Semua saya gimana sih? Gua ini harus singgung ya, mau saya lupa. Kirain jalan lurus. Pokoknya beres, rasa khawatir, Pak. Pengkoran ya. Back to home. Gila, struktur jalannya zaman dulu banget ya. Sampai kedengeran loh sekarang. Berapa sih dia cepatannya? 60 km per jam. Naik. Siap, 80 km per jam. Masih naik. Bulukan ini 100 km per jam, canggih juga nih mobil. Saya udah punya rumah baru dong, sekarang udah ngontrak ya, hijau ngontrak ya. Oh bentar, kita mesti pelan-pelan. Kita pura-pura sama tetangga biar tetangga gak curiga kalau kita ini mafia ya. Sorry pak. Sip. Home sweet home. Oke, mungkin untuk sampai sekarang kita main sampai sini aja dulu. Besok kita lanjut lagi main game Mafia 2. Semakin menarik dan semakin bagus tentunya. Dan saya harap kalian suka sama video saya. Jangan lupa untuk like, share, comment, and subscribe.
Hello.
Is this Vito?
Who's asking?
Name's Leon. I'm the bartender at the Lone Star. I'm ringing you because Joe Barbaro gave me your number. Says he's a friend of yours.
Yeah. What about him?
Well, old Joe been guzzling my top shelf hooch all night long, dribbling on about some cat named Marty, and now he done just gone plain salty on me.
What the hell are you talking about?
Your friend is out of control, man. He all waving his gun around and shit, and we can't talk no sense to him.
Great.
Now look, I ain't looking for no trouble with you fellas. Could you please come pick his drunk ass up before he shoots somebody or somebody calls the police? Vito, you got to come on down here and pick his ass up. You coming or not?
All right, I'll be right there. And hey, don't give him any more booze till I get there.
I'ma try, but your friend, he ain't gonna be down with that. You dig?
Hey, if you don't cut him off right now, I'm gonna cut you off when I get there. Got it?
All right, man, all right. Just hurry.
All right, how many people are in the bar right now?
Just me now. Joint was jumping about an hour ago, but now everybody done gone and split.
All right, listen. Lock the place up till I get there. I'll be there in a minute.
Okay, gotcha. Nah, selesai. Nanti belum selesai. Ya. Nanti belum selesai, kawan. Loh, mana? Ini pintu keluar nih, ampun, saya lupa terus sampai itu keluar. Siapa sih yang bikin masalah? Apa sih itu? Siapa namanya tuh, si Joe. Sini kok saya belum punya cewek ya, jangan-jangan ya. team, is he? Pokoknya keren lah nih game. Terutama dari segi grafik juga ada yang nguatin. Bagus. Suasana malamnya tuh di game ini tuh dapet gitu. Kebelapasan kebiasaan. Sorry.
In pursuit of a hit and run driver. Copy that.
Missy.
Vito, you here?
Right, yeah.
Where is he? Over in the corner there. Now look, I tried to cut him off, but the motherfucker was gonna air my ass out if I did.
Yes, trash.
Okay, lock that door. And just give me a minute with him.
Hey, Joe.
Had a couple, huh? How you feeling?
Vito. About time you showed up. Everybody went home already.
Gee, Joe. I wonder why.
Oh.
Yeah, betul.
Right. You drive here?
Ini naik motor.
Nah, I took a cab. I wouldn't park my car in this neighborhood.
All right, finish your drink and let's go.
You fellas about to leave?
Marty,
I'll let you out.
Here's to you, kid. You went out like a man.
Shit, now where'd I put my keys?
I'm so sorry, kid. This never should have happened. Never should have happened!
Oh, Jesus!
Shit.
You gotta be kidding me. What the fuck is wrong with you?
I was just...
You were just what? Shut your fucking mouth and get your drunk ass outside.
All right.
Ya ampun. Go. Kenapa lu nyasar, kasihan amat nih orang. Maaf nggak, Mas? Maaf, Mas. Aduh, kasihan banget nih orang. Itu nggak ada apa-apa. Si Jun, kamu... Saya tahu, Jo, kamu stres, tapi nggak nyampe kayak gini juga kali, Jo. Stres-stres kayak gini mah kebangetan namanya. Kita bersikap normal nih, kalau nggak ketahuan polisi nanti bahaya. Lo malah nggak ketahuan toh. Cepet men. Polisi kan, polisi ya, pinter banget ya. Sip. Kabur. Gila tuh mobil polisi pakai mesin berapa cc. Kita kejar. Sangar tuh polisi, sangar likur. Mudar. Mudar, boy. Karena si Cho ini repot saya jadinya. Sorry. Kalah mas, udah mengalah ya wong.
Right, we're here. Try not to shoot anybody on the way to the front door, huh?
Thanks, Vito. And hey, I'm sorry about...
Look, just call me tomorrow, okay?
Aduh, hati-hati dong, Joe. Kayaknya ini mafia. Jadi nggak usah heran kalau ada yang mati. Ini pohon, ngapain pohon? Masa nabrak sih? Aneh temen. Punya temen, aneh temen.
In pursuit of a hit and run driver.
Mobilnya pak, mobilnya dia pak. Dia aduh, dia gak liat-liat pak, dia mau nyebrang pak. Isi pak. Tuh, dia gak liat-liat tuh, tereng. Nyebrangnya dia dong. Sama pengen tembak tuh mobil di markahan satu. Jauh amat saya ngapain bawa bodinya, dia tinggal bakar aja beres. Ini bawa kemana nih mobil udah kayak rongsokan gini udah jalan cepet. Ya nggak tahu sih saya siapa kali ya. Main nubruk aja di belakang. Udah gak ngebut nih motor. Mobil udah kehabisan bensin ya. Oh, tempat pembuangan ini. Kas. Salah. Kurang ke depan. Gila kejam amat, kita suruh hancurin mobil ya, aduh. Sini dong, Vito. Ruang dah. Jauh-jauh sini cuma gitu doang. Ini yang saya katakan di ini mafia 3 ada misi-misi yang gak penting saya. Coba cuma biar ini misi komplit kita masih pulang. Nah itu diwajibkan. Tapi menurut saya membosankan. Ngebut, pengen ngebut.
pursuit of a speeding vehicle.
Go the policy to the car.
10-4.
Awas ni mobil banget, Rip. Pai pulang. Pai pulang. Berlepasan, boy, berlepasan. Sorry, Pak.
Some idiot just drove into us. We're bringing him in.
Sorry, Pak.
10-4.
Asal-asal. Oh, broke.
We stop your engine.
Tadi Pak, oh, tuh sini nubruk. Home sweet home. Isi pintu. Kali ini pasti selesai, nggak mungkin lah nggak selesai. Masa nggak selesai? Tadi nggak selesai selesai. Bener aja. Oke. Okay. Bye.